actually, I did that painting while I was like still working as a graphic designer inside an office. I mean, it was one of my earliest painting. I think probably the third one. My point of view, I mean, like towards a lonely childhood. It's not me lah. I mean, but based on my friends' early childhood things. It's to do with the lonesome and solitude kind of things. It takes a long time to finish actually, because I always like painted it layer by layers, and somehow the medium is all on canvas, so I have to like, the drying time is quite slow. The medium itself is quite flexible, and you can manipulate it in lots of ways. I just found it's quite interesting compared to watercolor or acrylic. It's quite, to me it's like subliminal, but it's open to interpretation from the viewers. To be more focused on a certain theme, maybe my next batch of work, and to narrow down the direction in terms of the subject matters, composition, and maybe ideas.